Come on!
See that?
Bam! We took their food with no permission. That's what we do. Yo, what is up, guys? Obviously, welcome back to my channel. Guys, if you're new here, I'm telling you, subscribe. It's currently Saturday and I'm making my way to school because we've actually got a rugby fixture against this school called Judd. And for those of you that don't know what Judd school is, like, guys, they don't play games, but they're serious school, man. But yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I'm not really looking forward to it since they're such a good school, because apparently their backs are like insane. Apparently they're insane, innit? So it's gonna be a tough game, I won't lie, it's gonna be a tough game. But hopefully our school will be able to bag the 3 points, innit? I won't lie, I can see the coach over there and I think I might actually be the last one. So it's a bit tight, but guys, just enjoy it. Just enjoy it. And I'll catch you guys in a bit. Peace. Morning, guys. Morning, guys. Sorry, vlog. Morning, lads. Do you guys see me do my intro over there? Morning, lads. Are you looking forward to the game? Guys, they're tired, man. Guys, we're meant to come in school uniform. Look. School uniform, yeah. Look what this guy's wearing. Yeah, we don't want to see that. Yeah. Yo, 8:30 meet. This guy rocks up at like 10 o'clock. Also. So do you want to be on it? Oh, so these are magnificent coaches.
We've got a big game today.
Oh yes.
Biggest game of the season against very strong opposition.
Yeah, very strong.
Just hoping that Id's ready for this and he's focusing on the rugby and not on the vlog.
Yeah, we're ready. I was born ready, guys. But yeah, it's a really long walk, so hopefully I'll get the muscle fibres all nice and flexible and stuff, so yeah.
Sports science, he knows.
But yeah, well, I think we're actually playing on a like a 4G pitch or something, so that should be good. So if it's bare shaky, like, I'm not even sure or walking on, to be honest, like. But yeah, they've actually got a really nice pitch, so obviously your boy does athletics, innit, so the pitch is going to be nice and fast for me. So yeah. I might get a few shots of the pitch and I'll catch you guys in a bit. Peace. So yeah, guys, that's a 4G pitch. Looking lovely, man. I love it. This is like normal grass. It's all like muddy and stuff, which you don't really want to be sprinting in, but yeah, man, they got good facilities here, man. Great facilities.
Yeah.
Go in there, man. My mum is going in there.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
We'll meet you down there before the game.
So yeah, guys, just scrubbing off my feet because don't want to ruin the pitch. But yeah. Huh? Did I take that for you?
No, yeah, because this is the first one.
Oh, it's first kit. guys, this bag is no joke, man. Honestly, but yeah. Ooh, and put the bag down. Yeah, man. Quality pitch, lads. Quality pitch. But yeah, got my mate Jack here, best fullback in town.
That's what I like.
What's your opinion on the game? What's your opinion?
Easy win,
you think? Easy win. Guys, if you don't win, yeah, blame this guy.
Huh?
You said easy win, man. But yeah, pitch probably the best pitch I played on, to be honest. But yeah, it's nice. I think it feels kind of fast, innit? So hopefully I'll be able to bag a few tries. But yeah, should be calm. What did he say?
Come on!
See that?
Bam! We took their food with no permission. That's what we do. That's what we do, man. Yo, what is up, guys? Guys, we actually managed to win somehow. Like, literally, we were 17-5 down in the first half. But, guys, we showed heart in it and we managed to win. I think it was 26-20. And guys, this Judd school, yeah, like, they're a serious team. They're not bad in any way. I'm not gonna lie, it was probably our hardest game of the season. Like, fam, they were good. Like, just talking now, I'm tired, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, I was so happy that we were actually able to get the win. Like, the first half, we were looking shaky. Like, you know them ones when you look to the sideline and you see your coaches looking at you like, yo, what you doing, man? Like, I felt like that in the first half, but luckily we were able to get the win. And yeah. I'm not gonna lie, I'm actually so tired. Usually what I actually do after matches is I just go home and I just have like an ice bath and stuff to ease the muscles, but yeah. And then after that, I usually just mash work like all the way through the night, but today I'm probably not gonna mash too much work because it was just a painful match in general. It was a painful match, so I'm probably not gonna do a lot of work. So I'm probably gonna have to make up for the lack of work tomorrow, which is it's looking a bit tight, but I think I deserved it. After that performance, I think I deserved it. So guys, if you liked today's video, as always, like, subscribe, share it with your friends, guys. And I'll catch you guys in my next video. Peace. No.